So hopefully everyone learned a lesson from this. A U.S. soldier got a first-class seat to L.A., compliments of actress Amy Adams. So here's what happened. She was flying home from Detroit when witnesses say she approached the desk and asked to give him her seat. So she tried to keep it quiet, but afterwards she met with a soldier and even took a selfie with her new seatmate in coach. Adams' father actually served in the military, so it's close to her heart. And she told a reporter she did it to bring attention to the troops. Good for you, Amy. I love it. It is such a sweet story that we want to tell you about. Amy Adams, you know the actress right there, she gave up her plane seat for a soldier, gave up her first class seat and sat back in coach so that he could enjoy the first class benefits. And it is just blowing up on Twitter. There are so many tweets giving her props for the sweet gesture. I just want to read a few of them to you. Madison says, my husband was in the military years ago. Hats off to you, Amy Adams. You did good. May we all be like-minded. Agreed, Madison. Kathleen says, it's not how you act when the world is watching. It's how you act when you think no one is looking. Amy Adams restored my faith in humanity. Maureen agrees, writing, I think I may love Amy Adams. What a class act. She gave her seat to a soldier on a flight the other day. You dear are amazing. Thank you.